If you're tired of annoying ads popping up on websites, in games, or even in your email inbox, you're not alone. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to remove ads from your phone completely. So let's jump right in. First, we'll start by blocking ads at the source through your phone's DNS settings. Go to your settings, then use the search bar and type in DNS. Tap on Private DNS. Choose this private DNS provider hostname. Then type in dns.adguard.com. Then hit save. Now let's clean up your inbox. Whenever you sign up on websites, you often agree to receive promotional emails. Here's how to unsubscribe from them in bulk. It's really simple. Now open your email app or Gmail. In the search bar, type unsubscribe. Then, open any email that shows up. At the top or at the bottom, you can see this word unsubscribe, so just click on that and then confirm. Now repeat this for a few more emails and boom, let's jump in your inbox. Ever visit a website and click allow on that random pop-up as to send you notifications? Yeah, most of them are ad spam. Now let's turn them off. Open your Chrome or your preferred browser, then tap on the three dots in the upper corner. Next, click on Settings. Then go to Notifications. Then turn off notifications from sites you don't want to hear from. Now let's take it further and block pop-ups and aggressive ads in your browser. In browser settings, scroll to pop-up and redirects. So make sure to turn it off. Then go to intrusive ads. Also make sure to turn it off too. Now your browser is sealed tight against most online ads. And that's it. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss out on more helpful tips. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.